house, close to town but not to the city, far from home but near my family. No water views but so close to the sea. I see, this is how my little life could be. And I'm filling it with things like furniture I find on the street, and all the special things I like to eat. Pictures of people that I'd like to meet. I'll meet them while I'm orbiting the world. And it's so pretty and so lonely, my lovely love affairs are all scheduled round the TV guide, and my sex life has all been plagiarized in an attempt to meet a harsh deadline. I'd like to rent a wife, then rent a husband to keep her for life. The three of us, we could be so happy. Them with each other, me with company. I'll see them off on a flight around the world. And it's so pretty and so lonely, I could just die. Say Tom, he was such a nice guy. He went too early, but he went in style. They'll play the music and then they will cry. Then they'll have a little wake. They'll drink bad wine and they'll eat lemon cake. And my mother's little heart will break, and she'll say, wait, there must be some mistake. He can't be dead, take me instead. Oh, but I'm not dead. They tell me I'm not dead, and they say that I'm not dead, and that I won't sometime. I'm just writing little songs to pass the time, which incidentally is precisely nine. So don't you worry, I'm completely fine. I'm fine. Don't you worry, I'm completely fine. Fine, and don't you worry, I'm completely fine. I'm fine, and don't you worry, I'm completely fine. I'm fine, I'm just so fucking fine.